personal finance and created that balance with my money. And the money that everyone I'm related to expects me, without really saying out loud, to give them.
Sad reality is, for the unfortunate reality is, first generation, this first generation that is, we do have a responsibility to support our families, our relatives, and those that come in again. However, because of the guilt that we feel individually, how can I know to these, I would urge you to listen to our conversation in pink, where we're talking about setting financial boundaries. We are not saying do not help your loved ones. We are saying help from a healthy